Dear Dr. Robos, we have been on this journey together for almost 8 years now. I genuinely believe my story would be vastly different if our paths had not crossed.
My mom lost her mother when she was my age. I remember coming home and sitting at the kitchen table, and my mom said, you know, I have this blood disorder.
I was diagnosed in 2013 with a form of leukemia.
She had been seen already by several other doctors. They were perplexed. You need your bone marrow to live, and hers was very abnormal.
They told me that I needed a stem cell transplant.
This is, you know, the best chance, well, the only chance to get rid of it.
After the stem cell transplant, we started seeing signs of recurrence of the original problem.
And the only real plan was traditional chemotherapy, where I would become really, really sick, maybe for the last 4 months of my life.
So we asked precision medicine, can you look at these cells and can you find a pathway that gives me a shot?
Precision medicine allows this deep understanding of a disease that is very unique here at Weill Cornell Medicine. We scan entire genomes in just a few hours to tailor the treatment to each patient.
Through computational biosciences, we discovered that there was a novel mutation in Cheryl's bone marrow that could be susceptible for a new drug.
One of them was a drug called PUH71. We were collaborating with the team that had actually developed that drug.
Gabriela Quios is in Memorial Sloan Kettering. Together, we published back in 2016 that there is very unique characteristics on certain tumors. And these cause extreme dependencies for survival in the tumors. If you take it out, the whole system collapses just like a Jenga tower. We developed this test. And that test told us that she had very high levels. And because we have a drug that can target this protein, we suggested to Dr. Robos, maybe this will be a great option.
And I said, well, I want to try it.
We put forward a request to the FDA to get access to this drug. I said, I've got a really compelling story from the lab, and I've got a little bit of data, and I have absolutely no idea what this is going to do.
Dr. Robos was kind of creating the protocol as we went along.
We were watching very carefully, literally running back and forth between the clinic room and the laboratory. 4 weeks. 5 weeks, 6 weeks, we started seeing blood work go in the right direction.
I went into complete remission.
To say that we were thrilled with the initial bone marrow biopsy results, that is an understatement.
We were screaming in the halls, hugging each other and laughing and crying. My children now don't have to be motherless daughters. It's a miracle. It's a miracle.
Precision medicine is transforming patient care at a very rapid pace.
We're seeing that this particular drug, PUH71, has other beneficial effects. It opened a new area of research on other different cell types that help your immune system, for example.
Precision medicine, I think, really is changing medicine.
What we achieve here is a miracle. What we really are hoping to do moving forward is to bring miracles to every patient.
At Weill Cornell, there is a true commitment to the collaboration that's going to be needed in some of these very, very difficult to treat cancers.
We as a team can make a difference.
We've been given a lot more time. I'm grateful for that.